fact that there is a program on campus that you can learn something one day and then literally the next day be applying that with a client, it's mind-boggling.
I think what makes Quest really unique is the community and the teamwork aspect. I get to interact with people from different schools, and that means I'm working with really diverse people with different talents and skills, and I think that's something really unique that you can't find in all programs.
I've learned so much from the other kids in Quest, and they've motivated me so much just to become like a better person and to become so much of a harder worker.
I've become a lot more patient in terms of working with teams. Engineer doesn't think like a business major, so that frustration, that tension is good.
I have found that Quest has taught me a lot about problem solving. Quest teaches you to think outside the box and try and figure out a creative solution that still maintains the integrity of the problem at hand.
We've been partners with the Quest program for about 6 years, and this year we're working on a project that looks at one of our production lines to improve it to make it a more high-speed line. In the past, we've looked at projects for our water treatment system, line scheduling, lab efficiencies.
Whenever we get a great group of minds together, we feel as though we're getting a new perspective on issues that perhaps we have just been looking at it from a wrong paradigm. And whenever we had the four students together to look at our particular issue, they were able to dig out some information about our competitors that opened our eyes as to some techniques that maybe we could be using as well.
Partnering with Quest was an opportunity to partner with students, give them some real-world experience, and at the same time, we could get, you know, some good information and some good research done at an attractive price, and also get access to the resources at University of Maryland, because they can reach back to professors or experts in the field that they then use to help make the project more complete.
I was able to interact with alumni and see what they've been up to. Some people are still in the DC area, which is really great, and being able to know that I have those connections in my network is really valuable to me. Another really cool thing is that we get access to all the contact information of our alumni, and actually I was able to secure an interview with one of the companies I was looking at because I reached out to an alumni who was working there and I said, hey, could I, you know, get some information about your experience working at this company and what I should expect from an internship or a full-time job.
Quest has helped me in my career in many ways. I think most importantly, it really has cemented the value of teams. In real business, in life, teams tend to generate better solutions when they are diverse. Diverse backgrounds, diverse knowledge, diverse cultures, disciplines. And that's what Quest taught me.
You want to know what defines my UMD experience more than my major? It's, again, the Quest program, because of the awesome people that I've met and the awesome experiences that I've had.